Spring's in and festival season is back. We're right here in Upper Darby, Pennsylvania at St Demetrios Greek Orthodox Church for the kickoff of festival season, right in the heart of the Greek community. Spiros Kouras is with us. Spiro, your position at St Demetrios at the Upper Darby Greek Festival and a few details about the kickoff of this particular festival.
Well, I'm the chairman of the festival this year, and thankfully we can go back to having a regular festival like we've used to. It's been an amazing festival so far. Thursday night was incredible. Tonight we're going to have an Abetika all night long. Tomorrow we're going to have like Kivradia. And on Sunday we're going to have all our dance groups from around the tri-state area. So very excited. It's been a great festival, and we're welcoming people to come. And
tell me about the food. What do we got tonight?
Well, we have our psistaria, which is unbelievable. We have kondosuvli, paidakia.
And nobody else I know serves kondosuvli except maybe one church up in the Northeast.
Maybe. But our kondosuvli is the best. And Effie and the team are doing a great job. Paidakia, lukaniko. We have our hand-carved gyro, which is amazing. We even have chicken hand-carved gyro this time around. And obviously, like we've always had, we have the restaurant. We have our glika, έχουμε τα πάντα τις πίτες μας, έχουμε μια πολύ ωραία ποικιλία από κρασιά φέτος, έχουμε 15, νομίζω 16 κρασιά τα οποία έχουμε wine tasting.
And if people are too hot, they can always go inside, right?
Absolutely, absolutely. We have two halls inside.
Air conditioning.
Air conditioning, full air conditioning. I promise you'll freeze in there.
All right, well, thank you. And come on out to the Upper Darby Greek Festival right here at St. Demetrios Greek Orthodox Church. Thank you, Spiro.
Thank you.
It's great. After 2 years, we're back. You know, we lost 1 year for the first year of the pandemic, and the second year was sort of modified, you know, just the food. And this is the first time we're back with all of the dancing, all of the extra stuff, the people, and we couldn't be happier to be back now.
And people need to know, the festival's going on all weekend. What can they expect in terms of kind of a schedule for the weekend?
Right, so we've extended the hours this week because we've added some events in the evening. Last night we had a comedian after hours. Tonight we have Rebetika after hours, and tomorrow night we have Laiki Musiki. So every evening except for Sunday night when we close up the festival, we've got something to stretch the hours till about midnight. Yeah.
Every year he's here. Every year he's dedicated like most of these people at St. Demetrios. Mike Ikonomu is a presence. Mike, the atmosphere is wonderful tonight.
It is.
The people are enjoying these great meals. What's your favorite thing about this festival?
The most favorite thing of this festival is the strengthening of our community through volunteerism. We have young and old parishioners melding together and creating this beautiful event for everybody to enjoy in the surrounding community.
So what can I get inside besides the main course? Because I'm smelling something, these sweet aromas in the air. What are they?
My cologne. But listen, we have terrific food over here. Everybody knows what our standard of excellence is here with our food. We have beautiful sweet booth over there with everything you can imagine. Baklavades, kurambiedes, kulurakia. And the food here is second to none.
And there's also some shopping to be done, ladies.
We have some interesting booths over here. I invite everybody to come and visit. We have beautiful paintings in the back. Original artwork, so come on down and enjoy.
All right, there it is from Mike Ikonomu. Mike, thanks for talking to us. Have a great
My
weekend.
My pleasure. Thank you. And thank you to Cosmos Philly for always representing our community. Great job.
Mouth's full. How's the food?
It's good.
What do you love about this food?
The spices, the flavors.
The flavor.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Are you guys getting a variety of things, or is somebody picking something right now?
We just get the variety of things.
Yeah.
Some Greek fries. Sausage. Mm-hmm. Lamb chop.
First time in?
I've been here for about 4 or 5 times.
Oh, must be good, huh?
Yeah, yes. Very good. Highly recommend.
I didn't realize you were that carnivorous.
I didn't either.
How is it?
It's amazing. It's so like light and refreshing, even though like it's meat and I don't usually eat that meat, I can't stop eating it.
I don't even eat that.
Okay. And this wine, I don't remember the name of it, but it's like the most expensive one over there. It's amazing. So good.
Greek wines aren't well known, but they are good.
Yeah, I had no idea what I was getting, but I picked it and I got lucky. So
I see you got your son out. What do you think? Try anything?
Yeah, yeah. My food was also really good. Had the lamb chop. And
she picked up the tab, too.
Of course, that's what moms do.
And you've been coming for a couple of years.
Yeah, I'm glad to be able to come in person and have the full festival again. It's really nice.
Wonderful. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you.
All right, you too.
Πολύ ωραία είναι.
Φάγαμε.
Φάγαμε όλα
καλά. Και ήπιαμε.
Δεν πίνουμε, αλλά ήπιαμε πάλι κάτι.
Και τώρα πάλι μετά από δύο χρόνια πώς νιώθεις που μαζευτήκανε οι Έλληνες να το κάνουν αυτό το θέμα.
Ωραία, ωραία. Μαζευτήκαμε και βλέπουμε ένας τον άλλον.
Να είσαι καλά, ευχαριστούμε.
Γεια σας.
I gotta tell you that I was watching you from a distance. I don't want to put my hand near you. How is it?
It's the best lamb you'll ever have.
It's the best lamb. Come down to this festival and get the best lamb. How long have you been coming?
About 30 years.
30 years? Wow. What else do you love about this festival?
All the food is good, but for those of you who are spice lovers, kafterotiri. You gotta get it, you gotta try it. The lukumades, incredible. They got so many different topping options. I just tried it with raspberry swirl for the first time. I'm blown away. How am I this old and I've never tried it that way before?
I'm getting jealous. I can't wait to get my chance to eat tonight. Thank you.
Come down, you'll love it. It's a great time, weather's great, crowds are great. You'll feel welcome.